And welcome back to Otaku no Video. As always, thank you very much for joining me. Where today I have a little soapbox comment to make about why anime gets made. In particular, I want to give you a way of thinking about anime and why it's made. It's not the only reason, but it's an important reason. Often an anime is made because a publisher has a successful manga or video game or light novel or what have you, which they want to promote. And so they'll find an anime studio and say, hey, we have this successful thing. We want you to make an anime series out of it. And so they collaborate to make this anime series. That makes the anime kind of an ad. And no, the anime is not just an ad. But the anime is often meant mostly as a promotional tool for the original work. I.e., it's there to say, hey, there's this cool manga, novel series, video game. You should go buy it. Now you know about it because the anime series exists. And you see this a lot over in Japan, where, after the anime is done ending for the night, there's an ad for the original light novel, or for the original work, whatever it is. Now, obviously, the staff and everyone involved wants the anime to be successful. They want to create a good work out of the anime itself. But it's helpful to think of anime works as being this driver for sales of something else. It's one of the reasons why the story of the anime and the plot of the anime is different from that of the original work. Two reasons there. One is that it drives sales back to the original work to say, hey, you know, we're not following that exactly, you should see how it really happened. But also, you know, for the anime staff, if they're doing an adaptation anyway, why shouldn't they want to look back at that and say, okay, we have some freedom to go in a slightly different direction. They're going to read the original anyway. You know, we don't have to follow the original anyway. They're going to go there. So we can look at that and say, okay, maybe this plot would be more interesting if it went in this other direction. Now, certainly, I don't want you to think that every anime is just a crass commercial. But it is a useful template to overlay on a given anime series to try to explain some of the decisions made in that anime series. And it is often the case that the anime is meant to kind of point back to the original work as a way of promoting that work in a very big way.